Today is Tuesday, October 5th, and this is Tommy Media's News in 90. I'm Joe's Morris. Minnesota gave local governments more time to claim federal COVID-19 relief funds on Monday. Minnesota Management and Budget announced that eligible cities and townships now have through October 11th to apply for American Rescue Plan aid. The deadline had been Monday, October 4th. Former Facebook data scientist Francis Haugen revealed the company's awareness of Instagram's apparent harm to some teens. Haugen also accused Facebook of dishonesty in its fight against hate and misinformation on a 60 Minutes interview that aired Sunday. Facebook maintains that Haugen's allegations are misleading. Haugen is set to testify at a Senate hearing Tuesday. The St. Thomas Student Homecoming Committee kicked off Homecoming Week with the 4-on-4 touch football game at O'Shaughnessy Stadium Monday. The Student Homecoming Committee set up events throughout the week leading up to the football game against Valparaiso on Saturday. For TommyMedia.com, I'm Joe Morris.